Injuries have been piling up for the Washington Nationals in 2018, so much so that they've used 38 players so far this season. With MASN All Access, I'm Sarah Perlman, and I'm here to actually just give you an update, or as much as I can, on the long list of players. We will start with Daniel Murphy. I got an update on him today from Davey Martinez. He's down in extended spring training, but he hasn't actually played in any games yet because he got sick when he got there and it's been raining, so he's been working out, but he hasn't played in any games. Don't forget, he had microfracture knee surgery back in October, so he's still dealing with that. We'll see when his timetable is. We'll get an update next week for you. Then, of course, there's Matt Wieters. He hurt his hamstring last week and had surgery. We thought it was going to be a lot worse. It turns out he could be back in as little as 6 weeks if rehab goes well. Ryan Zimmerman, we'll move on. He actually is eligible to come off the disabled list, but when we talked to Davey Martinez today, he said he's not actually ready to go on a rehab assignment just yet, but hopefully soon. Brian Goodwin, that's another player. He's been out with a wrist contusion since April 16th. There is no timetable for his return. He's in Florida as well. Adam Eaton, here's some good news. Keep in mind, he's only played 8 games this season, 31 total in his Nats career because he had his ACL surgery last year, came back this year, was off to a great start. Then he had cartilage removed in his ankle, which required surgery. But I will tell you, I saw him today. He was moving around, bouncing, pivoting, and playing catch. He looked great out there. As you can see, this video we're showing you, that was from earlier today at Nats Park. Now, unfortunately, Howie Kendrick, we're moving along the list here. He had a season-ending injury this weekend against the Los Angeles Dodgers. He's actually having his Achilles tendon surgery today, so we'll see how that goes, but he's out for the season. Brian Mattson, he was placed on the 10-day disabled list with that chest strain. He's actually getting an MRI today, but there is no update on how that went, so I will report back as soon as I find that out. Lastly, today, I guess we'll end with some positive news. 19-year-old Juan Soto is getting the start in left field. This is his first start in the big leagues. He's really gone through the minor league system quite fast. I think we'd probably see Rafael Bautista here first, but he tore his knee up on Thursday, so of course he's not available because he's out the rest of the season. So I guess the positive to take out of all of this and this really long list is that 19-year-old Juan Soto is starting tonight. That's incredible. I saw him taking batting practice. I actually tweeted it. He looks good. And when I asked Davey what was his reaction when he told Juan Soto he was starting, Juan looked at him this morning and said, "I'm ready." Davey said, "I know you are." So I think that's the highlight to look out for tonight. You can catch that coverage starting at 6:30 on MASN as the Washington Nationals are taking on the San Diego Padres tonight, 6:30 on MASN.